It is time to add a little chamfer to this tabletop. I'm going to add it to the top and the bottom. I'm using this little Ryobi trim router to add my chamfer. I really love this tool. It comes in handy in so many different instances.